Let's make a croc pattern with this roller.
Let's use some thinned out paint, roll it in that, and then just one swipe, roll it on your canvas. Now you go try it. You go paint like a toddler and have fun.